Thanks, Grant. An arrest warrant is being issued for a man who vandalized a South Valley elementary school after he skipped his sentencing today.
Given the fact that he is not here right now, I am going to issue a warrant for his failure to appear. There will be no bond.
Police say back in 2017, Russell Shells was one of two teens arrested at Marianne Binford for breaking windows and drenching parts of the school in paint. He's also accused of having a semi-assault rifle with him. Shells was 18 at the time. He pled guilty to conspiracy to commit aggravated burglary and criminal damage to property, but he was released, given a chance to attend adult court. But after missing visits to the court and other missed dates, he was taken out of the program and scheduled to be resentenced today. He now faces 5.5 years behind bars.